Would you swap an Umbreon for a Steelix?
Oh, no. My deck's mostly dark and electric types.
What about this Dragonite? It's got 150 HP. Go with your deck.
Sprung. Trading, Matthew.
Oops. G'day, my name's Matt. I'm the Learning Area Leader for Humanities and Social Sciences at Hobart College.
And I'm Nisha Marie, and I teach Business Studies and Accounting. Business subjects are all about bringing people together through trade, which is what we've just been doing now.
We've got a good range of business-related subjects at Hobart College, and we're going to run through some of those with you today.
Business Studies Level 2 is a great subject if you want to dip your toe in the water of business without the pressures of an external exam at the end of the year. It's a really hands-on course. You do lots of group work. You get to find out about an introduction to finance and accounting. You look at introductory economics concepts, and you also look at marketing a business idea through writing a business plan.
And if you have good communication skills and you're getting a B in English in Year 10, you could consider going straight into the pre-tertiary Business Studies 3.
If you're okay with a three-hour exam at the end of the year, then Business 3 would be the perfect subject to do in Year 11. It's a practical subject because you work through a business plan and unpack your business idea from various aspects, looking at marketing, operations, human resource management, and financial management.
Okay, and economics is another pre-tertiary subject. It's probably better left until Year 12 because a year of study helps and a bit more general knowledge, and it can get pretty complicated. We cover all sorts of things, including unemployment, economic growth. We look at environmental issues. We look at inequality. And it's for anyone that's interested in politics, social justice, environmental issues, as well as being in the world of business. One of the things that we do is look at sort of how electricity is generated. And you can see from this graph that there's a lot of black and brown bars indicating that a huge amount of our electricity comes from coal-fired power, and so if you want to move to renewable energy, we need to know where we're starting from.
Accounting's a great subject for people who are thinking about doing a business degree. It prepares you really well for a Bachelor of Business. It's got a lot of information about preparing business reports, which are really the vehicle for finding out how a business is going. It gives you some insight into financial reports, and you learn to unpack what those numbers actually mean. And so it's all about improving business decisions. And if we can make better decisions, then we can improve our business's performance. And if we've got better performance, then we're probably doing a lot better with our bottom line. It's not all about profit though, it's all about looking after the triple bottom line. And so looking at aspects of the social and the environmental parts of running businesses. There's a three-hour exam at the end, and there's no essays, so that's always a good thing. And you don't have to have fantastic math skills, but you do need to know how to operate a calculator. And don't forget that we've also got a couple of vet subjects in this area as well.
Hello everyone, my name's Bob, and I teach the Vet Certificate 2 in Business and the Vet Certificate 2 in Tourism courses here at Hobart College. Both these courses are great if you wish to gain experience and real life skills to work in either the business or tourism industries. Now that could be in the form of a casual job, a full-time position, or to gain a Certificate 3 traineeship at a business, which can ultimately lead you to a UTAS degree in tourism or business. Business is for students who wish to gain employability skills and work in the business sector in Tasmania or on the mainland in either private or government roles. Within the tourism course, you gain a lot of experience and skills, attributes, people skills that enable you to work as a potential tour guide, adventure guide, travel agent, within the airline industry, within hotel management and events management. Both these VET certificate courses are made up of 300 hours, which at Hobart College means that it is on a line 2 and line 4, which means you work all day, Tuesday and Thursday, within a room like this, the VET Tourism Room, and it also means that you will all have the opportunity to go on a work placement at least once within your course. Each course is made up of 11 units that you have to gain competency in. Once you do so, you gain the full certificate, but you have more opportunities to gain other units in responsible service of alcohol and first aid if you wish. VET is assessed differently to other TAS subjects here at Hobart College, in that within the VET framework, if you complete an assignment task and you don't quite get it right, we as VET teachers are allowed to explain to you how you could improve this piece of work. You're then given time to improve it and bring it back for reassessment again until you ultimately pass. What is great about both these VET certificate courses is that there are differing means of assessment. You can be assessed through written work, through role plays, whilst on work placement, whilst running events here at college, whilst being a tour guide on our college bus and taking the class on a tour around Southern Tasmania. With both VET courses, we are lucky enough to meet industry representatives who come to the college to talk to us personally, or we go off to meet these business owners, tourism owners in their workplaces and discuss with them what it's like to work in these industries. If these courses sound like your sort of thing for 2021, I look forward to working with you and meeting you then.
We hope to see you next year or the year after in one or more of our business-related subjects, because we think that understanding personal finance, understanding how business works, how the economy operates is incredibly important for everyone, no matter what you're interested in. So hope to see you soon.